if I could connect anything to the internet, it would be the diagnostics of my boat, because it's a constant issue.